Hi guys, I'm Scott McGregor. Can you not?
I'm trying to make him laugh. Come on, do the intro,
Scott.
All right,
we'll do it again. What is this happen? All right.
Hi guys, welcome to YouTube channel.
I'm going to do it this time. Ready? Hi guys, I'm Scott McGregor. I play Mark Brennan. Can we just go bloop and then next bit?
Hi guys.
Did I do that?
Yes.
Did I? Hi guys. Hi guys. Okay. I'm gonna do that. Oh god. Alright. Hi guys, I'm Scott McGregor. I play Mark Brennan on Neighbours.
And I'm Jodi Anasta. I play Elly Conway on Neighbours.
Thanks so much for all your questions. Sorry, we've got the giggles, but I'm going to power through. Should we just get into it?
Let's get into it. Sorry.
All right. I've got the first question.
Okay.
From Tiff Keach. Jodi, will your character cause trouble?
Tiff, well, my character Elly, she's a little bit of a naughty kind of Sydney girl. She's an English teacher, but she's a little bit manipulative. She's a little bit cheeky. She's a little bit feisty, and she has a kind of unconventional way of doing things and teaching. So I definitely think she'll be causing some trouble. Scott.
Yes, that's me.
Steph Kwong asks, what are the pros and cons of being a police officer?
Hi, Steph. Thanks for your question. Pros and cons. Well, I like the authority. That's kind of nice to walk into a room with authority. And
yeah.
People tend to listen. That's a pro. And I like the uniform. A con might be that I have a lot of very wordy dialogue that is very tongue twistery.
Actually, I noticed that about our characters when they're in scenes together. You do a lot of talking, and my character Elly does a lot of talking as well, so it can be quite
difficult. We never
shut
up.
I know, I'm like...
Yeah, sometimes, I'm going to be honest, I get anxiety because there's a lot to get through, and
okay.
I do. I get anxiety. I'm like, I just really want to get through this, and I want to make it sound natural.
And it's
like
always,
I know what I'm talking about.
It's always a con when you get through
that scene. It is a con.
Yeah.
There you go. Skylar asks, what would you like the next disaster to be on Ramsey Street? Would you like your characters to be involved / die?
I don't want Elly to die just yet. She just arrived, so I want to suss out Ramsey Street for a bit. I'm thinking maybe a twister or a... I don't know.
I think we had a twister not long ago.
Oh, did you?
We did.
Gree Elly.
Yeah, it wasn't. It was only about a year ago, I think. But good to see you watch the show. What about a tsunami?
It's not. Oh, but then
know.
I feel like maybe we'd die. I don't know.
Nah, we're good swimmers.
I don't want to die.
We're good swimmers.
Or a cyclone? Is that a bit? It's a bit G-rated, isn't it? Yeah, I mean.
No, we don't. We don't like our characters dying.
No,
on the show.
Yeah, Elly needs to stir up a little bit more trouble while there's any
we want
major
to stay.
Disasters. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Little Redhead 9 asks, have you learnt anything from being your character? Being a cop.
I've learnt that I don't ever want to become a police officer.
Really?
I would not like to be a cop.
What about like the handcuffs? Have you learnt to do that real quick?
They're never fun because most people, especially on the show, wear long sleeve jackets and things like that, and they never go on quick. Most of the time when I'm putting handcuffs on someone, I'm pretending to do it.
Oh.
And I just concentrate on...
See, even I didn't know that.
Yeah.
You're a good actor.
Well, then we do inserts of me putting the handcuffs. Oh. Apart from that, what else have I learned? I don't know, it's such a weird... I love playing a cop. I just, there's a lot of paperwork and a lot of very technical things to get through, I would say. But then again, you don't see all that paperwork, but...
But just thinking that. But you get to save lives, and that's exciting. And your job is very physical as well, which
is
exciting.
It
keeps the character kind of moving, and you have to be fit all the time as well, yeah.
You do, but you also have to deliver a lot of bad news, which I did in a scene earlier today. And someone said to me, that wouldn't be nice to be to have to go to a lot of people that you love and deliver bad news. So that would suck.
Mm. Delivering bad news for the sake of protecting. So it's nice, like honourable.
It is, but you know.
A bit tough, yeah.
Sorry to tell you, but your mother's dead. You can cut that out. Andrew asks, Jodi, will your character be involved romantically with anyone on the show?
Oh,
what a question that is.
Will I be involved with anyone on the show? Elly comes onto the show with quite a force. I think, yeah, she's got a lot of friendships with men, doesn't she?
She does.
She has a way with men where she's quite flirty. Mm. She's great with men. She doesn't mind hitting on boys.
A little
left,
forward.
Right and centre. Quite forward, yep. So it's just a matter of time.
I would say there may be a number of love interests.
Do you think?
Maybe. I would dare say so. It is Neighbours.
I think Elly has a lot of fun, but I think the essence of Elly wants a good man, but it may take her a while to find it.
And she's getting over... Probably shouldn't give this away, but she's getting over a certain couple of things,
yeah. But she has fun while she's searching for the one, that's for sure.
Yeah. Guys, thanks so much for your questions. That was part A. So tune in for part B.
Make sure you subscribe.
Click subscribe.